What's up, guys? It's your girl Aries Ashley here with another quickie candle review. Right now, we are burning Bath & Body Works Honeycrisp Apple. The scent notes are Golden Honeycrisp, Apple Blossom, Fresh Sugarcane with Natural Essential Oils. Let's talk about the packaging. It's a little bit boring. It's okay, I like the picture. I like the actual picture, but yeah, I'm not too fond of it just being the front sticker. I wish it was a wraparound because look at that wax, y'all. It's not very appealing. Like, it was white wax, but then the soot just turned the wax like black. Like, it's like, it looks really bad. So speaking of which, let's just talk about the burn. All right, you guys, as you can see, I have burned this candle down quite a bit. I have a medium low flame on this one. I don't know what burn this is because I really have been burning it down. Yeah, and it's so sooty. Look at that, that's disgusting. Like, I can't believe how sooty this candle has become over time. Right now I've been burning for about 2 hours. Let's talk about the scent. All right, you guys, so the scent on this candle I really enjoy. I didn't think I was gonna like it as much, but it turns out that I actually like this one better than I like Apple Weather. So on this one here, like, that golden honey crisp note paired with the sugarcane note makes the smell so very like crisp. It's like a crisp natural sugar. It's not like an artificial like added sugar type of smell. It's like a natural sugar type of smell, and the apple is just so deliciously fresh, and I really enjoy the scent from it. But the burn, I'm not enjoying the burn, you guys. Like, look at that, that is so disturbing. Oh my gosh, like, I think I'm gonna have to put it in some sort of sleeve or something, like some sort of candle packaging, just so that I don't have to look at that, because that's gonna drive me nuts. I really don't like how dark the wax is, or how it's gotten from it being so sooty. But you know, it's just like you have to take the good with the bad, because the scent is wonderful. The throw is a very good, like, it fills my bedroom completely. Every room I have burned it in, it fills the room completely. So I mean, no problem with the throw at all. It's just that, look at that wax, it's black, y'all. Do y'all see this? I trim my wicks, okay? I trim my wicks in between burns. I burn for 4 hours and put it out. Like, what more do you want from me? What else do you want from me? Like, this makes no sense. But anyway, is it a repurchase? Yeah, I already got another one. I'm gonna burn this one. I'm gonna save the other one because I have a lot of candles. I don't really need to burn the other one right now. I'll probably save it for next year or something like that. But I just wanted to assure that I did have another one in a collection, because I do really like the scent. It's quite nice, actually. And I would gift this one to my fruity friends, or if I have a friend that just loves apple scents, you know, I would definitely gift this to them. Yeah, y'all, that's it. I'm done. I hope this was helpful. Thanks so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Toodles.